Time to discuss a little bit since we are on a traffic jam. Anyway, so I would like to discuss about David Guetta, my favorite DJ. That's why I'm going there. Really interested, really excited to watch him, and we're gonna dance a lot, jam a lot to his songs, and also after David Guetta, there's gonna be Niall Horan from. She's One Direction fan, that's why she's excited as well to go there.
My boy!
My boy
is coming!
David Guetta, we used to listen to him a lot. We still listen to him when he drops new things, but it's happening more rarely now. But like, I think since 2007, we are just like listening to him a lot, and it's just like, he's dropping single after single, like great songs, and it's just amazing. I have great nostalgia, you know, when I'm listening to some of his old tracks, and we're gonna listen to his tracks.
That is true. We should listen to some old tracks like this.
Hey.
Yeah. All the crazy shit I did tonight. Those have been the best memories. I just wanna let it go for the night. That would be the best therapy for me.
Thank you. No limit in the sky that I won't fly for ya. No amount of tears in my eyes that I